Now, there are many special teachers right around the country, but a teacher from Sydney's western suburbs has been named, get this, as one of the top 10 educators in the world.
Yeah, we went to Rooty Hill High School in Sydney to find out what makes her so special. Yasodai Selvakumaran, or Miss Selva, as her students like to call her, has achieved a lot in her 9 years as a teacher. She's inspired thousands of students. But 2019 might just be her most exciting year yet.
Fantastic. That was an awesome explanation. And what sport do you play?
Miss Selva is the only Australian teacher to be listed as a top 10 finalist for this year's Global Teacher Prize, which received more than 10,000 nominations from all around the world. And none other than Hugh Jackman announced the good news.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my great pleasure to announce the top 10 finalists for the Global Teacher Prize for 2019. They are Yasodai Selvakumaran from Australia.
Principal of Rooty Hill High School in Western Sydney, Christine Causey, is incredibly proud.
I think every so often you have the privilege of working with somebody who not only is a great classroom teacher, but is recognised across the school as a mentor. More than half the staff have been mentored by Yasso, and when she was nominated to the top 10, the place went completely berserk. It was loud, it was noisy, it was excited.
And her students are also bursting with joy.
What I love about Miss Selva is that when she teaches us, she like understands how we feel. So if we ask her a question, like she talks in a perspective as we are talking as to our friend.
It's actually like making it enjoyable. So like people want to do it. It's not, oh, I gotta do this. It's, oh, I can do this.
I believe that she can win because she's just an amazing person.
It's like an honour really, because when I'm one of the 10 world's best teachers is teaching me, so like I feel like all the kids in a class should be really grateful for that.
We love you, Selva!
Good.
Isn't that lovely? And we're pleased to say Yasodai Selvakumaran, better known as Miss Selva to her students and us, joins us now from her school. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Georgie. Good morning, Deb. Wow.
Congratulations. What an honour to be named as one of the top 10 teachers on the planet. I imagine you're thrilled.
Yeah, it's an absolute privilege, and it's been very, really, really exciting just to represent not only the Rooty Hill High School community, but Australia again in these awards. And we've had a really proud tradition of Australians in the top 50 of the Global Teacher Prize since it started. And this year I'm really, really proud and chuffed to be able to follow a number of people that have been in the top 10. So this is the fourth year in a row that Australia has had a teacher in the top 10 in the Global Teacher Prize. And I just think that says so much about the quality of Australian education.
This is huge, really. I mean, what an amazing thing for you and for your kids. We know that from that tape piece they say, we love you, Miss Selva. But what was their sort of, what did they say to you? And the fact that Hugh Jackman also read out your name.
I know, that was so exciting on the actual day. Every year, the Global Teacher Prize have asked someone quite prominent to announce the top 10. And, you know, I'm a huge fan of Hugh Jackman, just like many other people in the world. And when I realised it was him making the announcement and for Hugh Jackman to say my name, that was just absolutely incredible and exciting to share with both the students and the staff on that day. And, of course, with family and friends and all the support that I've had that I've been very, very grateful for.
Now, I know that you are, as well as being a wonderful teacher, you're very humble. Tell us, though, why you believe you've been singled out, and where did your passion for teaching come from?
I believe I've been singled out, I guess, as one of the top 10 finalists. Having said that, looking at all of the other profiles and even the top 50, I still can't believe that I've been included. But I'm equally as passionate about developing staff and working in teacher professional learning, as well as I am with my own students teaching the humanities. Because I think when we work to improve and continually improve the work that teachers do, and it's crucial because the world is constantly changing around us, and if we're going to be doing the best for our students, then we also need to be continual learners and be supported in that as well. And so advocating for professional learning, coaching and mentoring is a huge passion of mine. And in terms of my passion for teaching, I guess it's come from a number of different influences. Like a lot of teachers, my own teachers have, of course, inspired me. But I've also come from a family where, from the very, very start of my life, I was born in Sri Lanka, and I've always been raised in Australia by my parents, even though I came here at a very young age, to be thankful of the opportunities that we have here, and that education in my broader extended family has always been valued so highly. And that's a huge part of why I'm here. But we do have families, teachers in my family as well. Mm-hmm. My grandparents were actually teachers in Sri Lanka.
They would be so proud, and we are proud as well. You're making a real difference at Rooty Hill High, and I know that the principal also says you're making a real difference with that mentoring that you say of fellow students. So, look, what a great honour to be in the top 10. Hey, if you win it, $1 million, how cool would that be? And best of luck. We would really love to follow through and just see the real difference that you're making there at your local school as well.
Fantastic. Thank you so much.
Well done.
Isn't she fabulous?
She's so great. Yeah. You can just see the passion that she has for teaching and learning.